And I'm back. And I messed up. I gotta go on my twin transformation here and adjust it. Oh, wait, whoa. No. There we go. All right, fix that. Well, back again, streaming some Pinball Arcade. Let me get these cruddy things on. And also throughout part of the stream, I'm gonna have me some peanut butter and crackers. And a Reese's peanut butter tree. Yeah, these things are awesome. There's like way more peanut butter than chocolate, whereas most other Reese's products, they're like the other way around. It's like this thick shell of chocolate, but only like a, or a thick layer of chocolate and a thin layer of peanut butter. But I'll go ahead and get started. And those just tuning in and never seen me stream this game before, I typically play random tables. And unless I'm given a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I got over 100 tables on here, so there really isn't much point in playing the same one over and over. And that being said, I do take requests. But again, as long as it's not something I have to play twice, then that's fine.
Ready for lift off.
Yeah, and already off to a bad start. Gotta set this one to 4-player. And whoa. Okay, gotta fix that. And before I even continue. Big objective on this table, keep the sucker up. And I believe there's a magnet in the right outlink because the ball almost always goes out over there. And whenever extra ball or special comes up, I almost always hit that. Yep. You can steal another player's multi-ball on this table. Yep, that's what relights the airlock. It also increases the spinner, but those targets are a bitch to hit. Because of how quickly the ball drains, I gotta set this support player. Well, I sure would like to hit that ramp. Hell, if I keep playing like this, this might be a short session.
Ready, pilot, dude.
Yeah, that don't happen often. I suck. Thank you. Like I said, there's seemingly magnets over there. But that ramp is a big part of this game. Trying to fuck me. Ha! Ball's lit. You know what's gonna happen now. It's going right up at that bullseye target. Or not, it'll just go straight down the fucking middle. not getting fucked one way, I'm getting fucked the other. Ball. Should've nudged twice. Yes. On this table, specials count as extra balls. Still have yet to hit the bullseye during the extra ball or special. Surprised I haven't yet. Almost. Oh. Damn, getting lucky with the extra balls. I guess. Something to show for the shitty play I'm doing. Oh shit. Extra balls lit, but not gonna happen. Fucking A. Starts, you know, it's about to start that shit again, too. Very rarely does that happen. My god. It actually went up there, unbelievable. Fuck myself. Oh, I guess you can backhand him. Might be a better strategy than trying to get him in the holes the traditional way. Nice!
Three, two, one.
Ball's lit. God, I got my initials. Can't see it being number one, though. No! Okay, I'm in the next one.
Look, everyone, we have this!
The appeal of this table is lost on me.
Have a nice swim. Big toad man.
Go man.
Tish. Luckily, this is happening on a table that I don't care for. Lend a hand. Not once, but twice. Lend a hand. Jackpot! Whoop. Hmm. not doing what I wanted to. Not so much for that. Gomez. That's what I'm working on. Okay, just gonna skip the whole thing. Like I said, not a fan of that table. That's what I am. Same thing here, gonna have to set this one here. I gotta set the two players. The ball will often fly past you more often than not. That's the whole objective of this table. Get three ball multi-ball. Not what I wanted. I mean, you want all the balls to be in the upper play field. Pretty much need a magnet save on the left. There's two. Oh, rip off. Can steal other players' multi-balls on here. Didn't register. Didn't register. Oh, nice. Didn't know I could do that. Screw that up. Bad bit of scoring. Finally! That's what I've been wanting all along. Three ball, multi ball, all of it in the upper play field. And my wrist is starting to hurt. Not to mention, my left wrist is starting to hurt. Oh, hey, what's up, Hexter?
I cannot play you. You win.
Right to the flipper. Really? Chances are I might be shutting down soon. I don't know what the hell I did, but I mean, it might seem innocuous, but I work at a job where I work with my hands a lot, so I can't go into work injured. The only reason I could think of is I played a totally different game earlier today, one that I'm not used to. Not to mention, I'm having, like, no luck whatsoever. I mean, right when I started the stream, I was already sucking right out of the gate. I also played Pinball FX3 earlier today, and it was not really going on in there. Yep. It's, with the exception of maybe one or two tables, these are all, oh yeah, they got a brand spanking new one out, don't they? Tell you what, I could throw on Black Knight 2000 on here if you like. Yeah, it has like a big old Titantron screen.
Fight again, enemy.
Yeah, I grew up on this table. That's where you want him. Oh, TK, yep. Yeah, but it hasn't been going very good. Oh, Haxter, this is Kitaro. He's been one of my longest standing followers. He's been with me for at least a year and a half, possibly 2 years. But yeah, Kataro, my left wrist is popping and hurting. The only thing I can think of is for about an hour, I played a game called Super House of Dead Ninjas. It's like a platformer game where you have to keep descending down and down. So, I'm thinking that's what was causing my wrist to hurt. But, for Haxter, if I can find it. Yeah, there it is.
I am the Black Knight.
But basically, you want to keep it in the upper play field as much as you can. Wasn't supposed to do that. That's a weak-ass magnet. Much. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no kidding. That's what I was trying to make the ball do. Bounce from one flipper to the other. And it's actually kind of a bad time to do that. But basically, I can't move this window, but if you can light all three of those green rollovers, and if you have the drawbridge down, no. Nope. Fortunately, no. And if you have that drawbridge down for about 15 seconds, it'll light up. If you can make that drawbridge, that ramp shot, it'll give you a ransom letter. If you spell ransom, everything is lit. Yup. But I do do requests. All I ask is one, try not to pick a table that I've already run, because you can tell right here, I've got over 100 of them, so not really much point in me playing the same one over and over. But otherwise, I'm just gonna pick a random. Ooh, this is one of my all-time faves right here. Okay, before I continue, I'm gonna spray something on my wrist. It's kind of like, it's called BioFreeze. It helps relieve soreness and stuff. Kind of works like Bengay, if you've ever heard of it. But I'll be back in a second. In case you're curious, I'm using a controller. That's why my arms are down here. But yeah, this table here is one of my faves.
Enter D9.
These are excellent drop targets here, too. Like that. Oh yeah, doing target sweeps is very common on this table. Why it's always good for a laugh when I hear some arrogant hipster sitting here, "Oh, those are just virtual tables. They're not nearly as good as the real thing." Well, motherfucker, open a pinball arcade up here where I live then. You don't have a bunch of tables from all different decades and only charge 25 cents for them. I think the closest pinball arcade I have around me is 20 miles away at a freaking bowling alley, where you have to pay at least 50 cents. Yeah, and that's the other side of it too. The few times I actually go out and play pinball in real life, the tables I play on are often defective or there's something wrong with them, like a flimsy flipper or either the table and or the floor isn't leveled properly. So you'll see a ball come down, all of a sudden it'll start going. I'll actually see a ball go from here, start veering over. Or some of the ones that are leaning to the right, they'll go down and they'll roll right up the flipper like it's doing a ski jump. But yeah, definitely hear you on the working perfectly part. Yeah, whereas around my neck of the woods, it's pretty much all I got. And multi-ball. Spinner upgraded. Get in the hole like 3 or 4 times. It lights the out lanes. But the spinner will stay lit for the rest of the ball, though. That's what I really care about. Nice sweep. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, like when the ball bounced off from the bottom of the table. Well, that got off to a bad start. Ball. Aside from getting a big score, I guess racking up as many specials as possible. You keep hitting the right ramp. You keep doing it often enough, and it'll alternate between special and 90,000 points. Specials in this game, naturally you get a free game. But you also get 50,000 points for doing so. Whoops. Okay, so from here on out, the next ramp is gonna get me a special. And like I said earlier, or like I said a few moments ago, special gives you a free game. Doesn't mean diddly squat when I'm already, you gotta play for free, but specials on here are worth 50,000. But the thing with these is you can't get 2 specials in a row. You alternate between a special 90,000, special 90,000, back and forth like that. Drop targets, each time you take one down, it's 2x, 4x, 25,000, extra ball, then special. But you can only get an extra ball on a special once per ball. And from here on after, each time you take down a bank, it's 25,000. And for multi-ball, get in this hole back here 3 times, get in the ramp, that'll lock the ball, like I just did. To start multi-ball, get in this hole 3 times again. Also, if you haven't locked a ball yet, like when she says, try a tube shot. You can still get in the hole additional times. Up to twice. Up to two. So you can kind of store two more. Yeah, and it's actually not that hard a shot to get either. Yeah. That's the best part about multi-ball. That's what the best part about multi-ball is. It upgrades the spinner from 100 per spin to 1,000. Damn! Really chaining them. I need to get that one target over there for extra ball. Got it. So, I have done better on this table. Way better. Alright, next one.
I'm calling the police!
Yeah, thank you. Al's Garage Band. The table that was made in Al's Garage. Yeah, so this is a pretty ghetto table right here.
Introducing Al's Garage Band! Ditching!
Reaper! But basically the big goal, I usually just prefer to aim for the very back of the table.
Moscow. Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
I already did. I played a four player. That's what I'm aiming for.
Okay.
Yeah, lights, camera, action. That's an old late 80s table.
Record a song. Metal Monday. monsters! Super skins!
In and out.
New York.
Yeah, I said it was a, it's a late 80s table. Okay, again, I'm mainly trying to aim for the back of the table. There we go. Multi-ball.
Dump with New York. Ever think of flipping burgers?
That's what you're aiming for, jackpot.
Stitching. Ever think of flipping burgers?
What
a song.
Yup. That's one of the reasons why I play random tables.
Stitchy.
I'm aiming primarily for the back of the table.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
But yeah, it's one of the reasons why I like playing random mode. If I played my favorite tables over and over and over, they probably wouldn't become my favorites anymore. Or they could be, but I'd be so burned out from playing them over and over, I wouldn't want to play them anymore, so.
I'm calling the police!
I got over 100 tables, but I get the same ones.
Don't lose your boots!
Oh, hi, Roller Casino. There's some very weak flippers on this one.
Going up, partner!
Oh, brain fart. Yeah, thanks for reminding me. Yeah, 1989.
Quiet on the set. unbelievable smash!
Countdown. Gotta aim for the upper left corner. There's a target over there. I think I've seen this table maybe probably one time in my entire life. I don't think I've ever seen anyone actually play it, but I did see it. I can't remember where though.
Roll 'em. Ready, set.
If you make the center bank of drop targets a bunch of times, it starts a jackpot mode, I believe it is. Full house. Some good luck there. I'll leave it on that one.
Quiet on the set.
Roll up.
Quiet on the set. Roll up.
And then during multi-ball, your main goal is to hit the lit yellow target. Okay, now hit the there's a mini loop on the far right. I just hit it. Million. That was some good luck so far. Same as before. Got a special, but I don't think it means anything. I don't think specials translate to extra balls in this table. And I believe my high score on this table is 19 million.
Roll.
Alright, jackpot scene. Keep hitting the center target till you win. The ball didn't get it. Yeah, pretty much the only one I like. Yeah, I'm not a fan of Stern. They follow pop culture too much. Straight.
Ace.
Straight. Another extra ball. Just gonna leave it there. And again, with multi-ball, the goal is to hit that mini loop on the far right. Good. Oh, I didn't know this game had a center post. Looks like I just beat my high score. Multi-ball's lit.
Quiet on the set.
Yep. Yeah. Doing unusually good. More. Got lucky. Okay, gotta hit the yellow targets. Upper left. Really. See, that's how it normally goes on this table. Ball drains 1, 2, 3, and it's all over. Shot. Nope. Trying to get control again. Bad call. High score. So, they'll be trying to upload this one to YouTube. Yeah. Thanks, Haxter. Nice, Kataro. This table here is pretty hit and miss. Basically, it's all about the left ramp. No, I'm just not able to hit anything. There we go. Morning, Martyr. Yeah. Like I said, it's all about the left ramp. Everything else is just decoration. Gets two balls back up there in the ramp.
Hi there.
My God, she's alive.
So much for that.
I'm turning back.
Yeah, that's one table I don't have. I think, you could, I don't think you could buy the table individually. You have to buy it as part of a package. Problem is, the rest of the package are tables that I already have. I don't think it's brand spanking new. I think it's like mid to late 2000s. Gonna stay in there for right now.
Mission control, standing by.
Oh, get up there. Okay, there's one.
I feel strange.
It does not compute.
Again. Yeah, there's like a, I think there's a 70s version of Star Trek. So yeah, I'm part of the club too. I don't like this table. I'm indifferent to it. Basically, you want to hit that up. You want to hit this target. This will light the spinner for 10k of spin. You just keep aiming for that. If you think you can pull it off, lock a ball here or here, whichever lock you hit. Three drop targets appear in front of it. You have to take down those drop targets and then the ball gets released for a multi-ball. Two-ball multi-ball scores are doubled. That makes the spinner worth 20,000. If you can get a three-ball multi-ball, it's 30,000 a spin. Yeah, that table's just one big clusterfuck. Oh, that was quick. Yeah, this is another table I don't care for. I have done good on it, but not very often. Basically, the big objective is keep hitting the orange targets in the center there. Yum, 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 yum. Barely. They actually had one. It's like a Super Mario pinball. The only thing I remember is, holy macaroni! Okay, doing that while I'll light two locks. Hitting another bank will light the third lock. I think something else is supposed to happen too. Can't remember what. Huh? Like I said, I only seen that table one single time in my entire life, so. I know it's out there, but. Didn't know that.
Make it so.
Oh.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Suggestions. We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir. Make it
basically
so.
How well I do depends on how often I can hit that center shot. If I can hit that shot consistently, I'll do pretty good, but otherwise.
Excellent.
gonna be a short table.
Hold on tight, this could get rough. Steady as she goes. Cruising at warp factor 2.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Thank you, Mr. Data.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
Congratulations.
Dilithium crystals have been collected.
Game crash. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart it. Yeah, I'd probably lean towards the 70s version, even though I've only seen it a few times when I was a little kid. I'll just switch to another one. Bugger! I know what I screwed up on. Hold on. I'm gonna have to kill the game and start over. That's why. I thought it looked a little funny. Okay, I'm working on that right now. Should work now. So let's try that again.
You can't win.
This is a fast table right here. Yeah, I accidentally turned on the regular version of Pinball Arcade and not the DX11 one that I usually play on.
Now you die.
Thank you. That's why I have the game set to two-player. The ball's gonna drain a lot, and just like Space Shuttle, this one here has a magnet on the left out lane. Wanna see how bad it is, huh? Like I said, I think they got a magnet over here in the left out lane. That's why the ball drains over there so much. Kind of like Space Shuttle. They got a magnet in the right out lane. That's why the ball drains so much over there. Right hole for multi-ball. Thank you. Yeah. That definitely took some getting used to. I do not score very high on this table at all.
You guys ready?
Now you gotta hear what a speaking spell sounds like. Too, huh?
You guys ready?
All set.
Let's head down.
Like I said, that is why we are not fans of this table.
You guys ready? Yeah.
Call that a feature. Oh, here's one of your faves right here. Still gotta find that shot over there. Nope. That's what you're aiming for. Want to get that play field up to 4x, excuse me. Same thing, same here. I think I watched maybe little parts of a few episodes. I couldn't get into it at all. It just... whoosh. Shadow, I played it once or twice at one single, I think it was a bowling alley arcade, probably back in my mid-teens, so probably late 80s, early 90s. I can't win for losing with that shot. Just being a little too jumpy. To do it. Yeah. on. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that one either. Actually, I think South Park is a better table than Frankenstein. I've never seen that one before. X-Files? Haunted house. Here you go. Off to a great start. Another problem with this table is it tilts very easily. Yeah, provided you last long enough to unlock them. That didn't last long.
Judgment Day.
It's another table I suck at. It's got some of the worst ramps ever, and the flippers on here are pretty weak as well.
Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot. Fire at will. You missed. Direct hit. Hasta la vista, baby.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm not a real fan of this table either.
Ow.
Whoops. Whoops, I know you want.
The storm is coming.
Another table I'm not a fan of.
Uh-oh, looks like rain.
You did, huh? Extra ball's lit. That little target at the back of the table. Not gonna happen. Because of that shit. Okay, I just remember that, yeah.
Day to go hunting.
Oh, this one here is gonna be kind of loud too.
Get ready for Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for big horn sheep. Shoot the left ramp for moose on the loose. Spell ram for double scoring. He's right out in that clearing. That's one. You got something against women? He's on the move. Captain Torch will give you a mystery award. He's a beauty. Jackpot Grove. Beauty, you can't shoot the doe.
Yeah, I guess I'm a professional doe shooter.
Ah, here they come. Reload. The right orbit is lit for a bonus round. He's out! Get him! Don't shoot the doe.
Oh, it's like I'm playing championship pub all over again.
Time for a match.
Check for the damn. Ball always goes out in the out lane.
God, am I good.
Cue ball, wizard.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot. Just watch the wind, baby.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
One more for Wizard.
Yeah, yeah. Horseshoe extra ball round.
Go for the horseshoe.
I'm trying to do. Time's up. Right in place. I actually know it ain't.
Hurry, get the extra ball.
Way over there in Bunk Bunk, Egypt. The only reason I got that one was purely on accident.
I hate these outlanes.
shot.
No way round. Shoot the white target.
Yeehaw, what a shot.
Time's up.
You sure need that ranch shot. Extra ball staring you right in the face.
Hurry, get the extra ball.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Hey, she forgot to say time's up.
You sure need that ramp shot.
You ain't thinking of leaving now, are you?
Sure I am, Bubba.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Well, today's your lucky day, Hex. But on the downside, though, this table here also has very weak flippers.
Wanna win? Shoot the bad guys.
Yeah.
Come on, tough guy.
That a yellow drop target.
In your law, man.
Can't you stop it?
Why didn't get, draw the damn ball?
Nice shooting.
Congratulations. Now, nobody panic.
Ready, set, miss.
We're heading for the fall.
Well, got it.
With the
damn.
Six shooters, friend. John,
but a little haul.
Your bounty, friend.
Now when I'm doing that.
Pilgrim. You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Where's it at?
We're going over the fall.
Almost got it. Oh, there it is. You're in the wrong target. And if I get one more of those, I believe it's a showdown multi-ball. Said gunfight was lit, so I was assuming that the ball was just gonna stop right here.
Look at all this blood, my wife is
going
to
kill
me.
Yeah, no kidding. If it's of any comfort, I have done good on this table. No kidding. Okay, now this one here, I got kind of a special role on this because there's been times when I've been able to play this table for seemingly forever. After the first multi-ball, I'm going to impose a 15-minute time limit on this. Is that an FX3? Oh, okay. Yeah, I forgot about that one. Twice in a row? Nope. Fucked that up real good. Mm-hmm. But mainly what I'm shooting for are the loops. Those. On a roll. Yep. Should have went for the extra ball. Fanfare to stop. Bad call. Trying to aim for extra ball. There we go.
Dispatch. He what? He got away.
for that. Yeah, I like this version. Oh, and it counts. That one did too. Kind of need to tilt this little thingamajig like over in one direction, because if you hit it at just the right angle, it literally drops, shoots straight down the middle. Okay, probably gonna be my last one for the day here.
Ride the cyclone.
This is another table he used to play back in my teenage years. And then, like now, I suck at it.
Right up. Hey, yo!
I don't think I've ever... Details are hazy on that one. I might have seen it, but I know I've never played it.
Hey, yo! Round and round she goes! We have a winner! You, sir.
Yeah,
I
prefer a hurricane right over a cyclone, though.
Ride the Ferris wheel. Hurry, hurry.
It's cloud time.
Thank you.
Zilch.
You pay your money and take your chances. Round and round she goes.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I still gotta eat breakfast. I still got errands I gotta run this morning. Plus I gotta shower, shave, and all that. My work week has started, so I'm gonna be working tonight, and we're gonna have to lay down here in a few hours. But aside from that though, hey, thanks for dropping by everybody. Appreciate that. And I should be on. Hey, not a problem. Not a problem, Hex. But as far as playing pinball goes, Hex, I've been playing Pinball Arcade for about two and a half years now. So I'm for the most part burnt out on it because of that. I only really play it once a week, and even then, not that often. But Kataro see me getting pretty ticked off, getting frustrated at times. So situations like that, I would rather just kill the stream immediately and go off and do something else. So, but aside from that, hey, glad you enjoyed it. And I should be on later on today between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I will be streaming Final Fantasy 14. Until then, thanks again for coming, everybody. See y'all next time.